annexed by the policy of doctrine of lapse are Satara in the year 1848, Sambalpur in 1850, Udaipur in 1852, Nagpur in 1853, Jhansi in 1854, and Awadh in 1856. These are some of the kingdoms which were being annexed under this policy. Now, British administration. British territory is divided into administrative units called presidencies. Three presidencies at that time were Bengal, Madras. Each was ruled by governor, and supreme head of administration was governor general. In order to promote the justice, each district has two courts, the criminal court and the civil court. In civil courts, and Hindu or describe the Indian laws for European district collectors, and the criminal court were under Qazi and Mufti, but under supervision of collectors. Some of the important terms of this chapter were Farman, which means a royal order, or Mercantile, which means a business enterprise that make huge profits, big profits, by buying things cheaply and selling them at high price. Qazi, which means a judge. Mufti means the jurist of Muslim who express the law that Qazi administer. Musket was a heavy gun used by infantry soldiers, and matchlock is an early type of gun in which powder was ignited by match. So this is all about the chapter number 2, from trade to territory.